A course is a collection of lectures that can be assigned to a group of students. Creating a course allows you to link together a series of lectures and guides your students through each lecture in a sequential order. Lectures can be grouped into modules within the course and punctuated by quizzes throughout. Remember, lectures are collections of screens, videos, and quizzes that address a specific topic. To make a course, use Curriculum Manager and navigate to a group that you own or are a collaborator in. Click the Create icon. Here you can add the interfacing elements of your course. An image and an appropriate title will help your students recognize the course. You can enter the names of colleagues you are collaborating with here too. They will be able to edit the course. In the next window, you can record the details of the course, such as a description, learning outcomes, and details of the credits that are awarded upon completion of the course. If you wish to include a video introducing the course, you can do so here. This last screen is where I'll add the lectures to my course. I can divide them into individual modules to guide the students through. Okay, that's it, complete. It will be available to all members of the group I have created it in. I can also transfer it to another group to share with others, or copy a deep link to my virtual learning environment. Here's what it looks like to students and colleagues that can view it.